This is Natalie Elland with the Tennessee, and I'm here outside the Nashville Public Library, where about a dozen people are waiting in line, ready to vote on Super Tuesday.